Hey, what happened? What happened to video cut short? Yeah, see, funny thing is, I use the free trial version of Bandicam to record my videos. I am not a content creator. I don't have editing software. I don't really try that hard. Oh my good, my voice crack. Anyway, the content that I do create is mostly for myself. And sometimes I put some of it on YouTube to share with a couple people in specific. And if other people want to see it and they enjoy it or they don't enjoy it, that's cool. Hey, it's the internet. Anyway, I have a 10-minute recording limit that last mission. Well, my recording pushed over 10 minutes because I ran my mouth for like 2 or 3 minutes before I even started the mission. So, anyway, as you can see, I was able to get at least 280 enemies. I was able to get 308. And I was able to do 8 million damage. I did 12 million damage. So my Bahu Luchador can very clearly get that part done. Now the issue is going to be the next half. Now ideally, I'd love to be able to bring that very same Bahu Luchador into this mission. Because perhaps, if I could drop that Bahu Luchador into this mission, that Bahu Luchador may be able to take out the final wave of 10 elite enemies. However, I've done that, and I've tried that a few times. The problem is, trying to replace my Luchador for the first level, my other option of Titans, they are either able to be tanky enough to survive, but can't really get the damage output done, or they've got great damage output, but they simply can't take that final barrage of elite enemies and the blast charge shotgun wanderer enemies. Those are dangerous. Anyway, I'm going to stage 2. And I'm going to be honest with you, it's looking rough. It's looking rough. So my goal is gold. I'm going for gold. That's my, that's what I'm expecting to get. Gonna start staggering my shots. Oh boy, pardon me. Why is it so loud? Oh, I'm recording on the wrong channel. Well, good for me. Oh, I'm in the wrong position. I could be doing this better. Hello. I've got my armadillo drone, as you can see. Now we're gonna go over here. We want to kill each one of these bugs and each one of these volleys. But towards the end, kind of can't get that. Might need to push these weapons past past level 12 into Mark 2 territory. I need these to wipe these bugs out. One volley should take out one bug. Oh, these guys got so much defense. Yeah, definitely not Plat ranking it. Definitely not Plat ranking it when you get stuck like that. This is brutal. I need more damage. There's always got to be a weirdo. I just don't have the time. Literally, I don't have the time. I don't even have my Titan charge stuff yet. Oh, they're tearing me up. Come on. It's taking too long. Yeah, I only got like a minute and 40 left. Can't do it. I got gold rank and that's about it. And that's if I can take out these last two to get the gold rank. Yeah, I can get gold at least. I guess it ran out of ammo. The AI didn't expect it to live this long, or me. Yeah. Anyway, here we go. There's gold. And now I'm gonna get obliterated. Or not, yeah, I'm gonna get obliterated. I can get my Titan out now, but I mean, Titan's not gonna do it. And as you can see, I've already lost a weapon. Wow. Wow. I got one of my weapons. Wow. Where did my other cinder go? Did I even put one on? No, I didn't. I did not. Okay, so yeah. Even if I did fully equip that. Oh, I almost took it out. But yeah, I'm not taking that final wave of 10 elite enemies down. That is a little bit too much to ask for. There's the reward. And just to show you why, this is it right here. Additional 700 defense. That is insane. That is what's keeping me from plat ranking. Huh. Anyway, hope this was helpful to you. Got one more to go. Take it easy.